Hi there. I'm Bruce Basil Mathews. I'm 5'9". I live in lovely Apple Valley, California, which is about an hour and a half from downtown LA. And I have someone I can stay with in town. So I guess I'm a local hire. I'm a member of SAG-AFTRA and Actors Equity. I can juggle a little. I can tap dance a little. But mostly I can do computer work. I was in the computer industry for more than 43 years before I became an actor full-time, and as a matter of fact, this was the company that hired me, and well, they hired me because I looked like the bear.
Abundance, huh? There is a deceptive word. Abundance is never about what you have. It is about what you can't have, ever. Never is such a long, long time. Imagine yourself in the Garden of Eden and somebody tells you that you can have anything. Anything. Except one little apple. You don't even want an apple, and now you can't have it. And it occupies your mind. You can't stop thinking about it, even while you are sleeping, especially when you are sleeping. And pretty soon you don't want mangoes or quinces or chicken tetrazzini or anything else that you've got in abundance. You want that apple. And anything less is hell. Consider the worm in a bottle of tequila. He should be ecstatic. He's got all the tequila he can drink. Lucky little worm. But he doesn't want tequila, does he? You think the bull is born craving a big red cape? He only wants what he cannot have. I know. I don't care. I was glad to be done with it. So I told the papers where to forward my checks, and I came here. Where I met Mademoiselle. Funny thing about Paris. Seems you meet more Americans than French on the street. Dozens of them. Mostly trying to be F. Scott Fitzgerald. She wasn't trying to be anybody. Came here after 5 years of nursing her mother through a horrible illness, a ravenous disease of the brain that takes your life as slowly and painfully as possible. We met on the street outside the Select, Hemingway's old club. It was packed, floor to ceiling, with 10 or 12 people waiting outside to get in. One of them, muffled in a thick red scarf, said her date had slipped in just before they shut the doors. And could someone walk her home? By the time we reached the Point de Michel, we were dancing on the bridge in our big overcoats to a band 2 blocks away playing Auld Anxiety. I said, you'd think the French would play something more subtle on New Year's Eve. And she said, there's so little music as it is. Just dance to the music you get.